A tip for conflict resolution would be it's okay to take a break. I think oftentimes when we're having arguments, we feel like it's really important to get our point across immediately. That can't always happen. Sometimes we need to think about whatever it is that we're feeling so that when we are sharing what's going on, that we're doing that accurately and so that we can calm down. So helping yourself to stop and just say, hey, give me a second, that's a great way of slowing down an argument.